In this video, we'll cover a schematic and layout translation from OrCAD into PADS Logic and PADS Layout. The PADS translators will translate schematic files, PCB files, and library files from products such as CADSTAR, OrCAD, PCAD, ProTel, Routing Designer into the PADS format. First, we'll translate an OrCAD schematic into PADS Logic. Since the translators are installed with the software in PADS 9.0 and above, it means that files can be directly imported into the open session by using the File Import function, navigating to the file, and then choosing the file of type, and in this instance, OrCAD. The translation log file then appears, and a list of items that we would need to review in order to preserve the integrity of the design. As you can see, in real time, in just a matter of seconds, the translator has imported a 14-page hierarchical schematic into PADS Logic with the structure and information intact, including component information and any attributes that we've chosen to pass across. Now we'll translate the corresponding layout file for this design. Again, because the translators are built into the PADS tools, the PCB layout translation is done in the same way as we did the schematic translation. If we start a new design within PADS layout, then using the File Import function, navigate to the PCB file we want to translate, and then choose Files of type OrCAD in this case. You can see that this process in real time only takes a matter of seconds. The translation log file appears, and we should review any warnings or errors that are reported in this log file. In this case, we can see there are no errors. We can then review the results of the translation on this six-layer evaluation board. What we'll do now is connect the schematic we translated earlier to the PCB file that we just translated. Switching on the dynamic link in PADS Logic will allow us to select components on the PCB and have the corresponding part appear in the schematic. In addition to this, we can review any design rules that may have been passed from the PCB translation, looking for critical nets that may have layers or via restrictions. So having these powerful translators available within the PADS tool, it makes translation of files a straightforward task and helps you to preserve important data.